Hi guys. I'm in downtown Flint. Kind of a little bit business still going on, business district and business. This building right here, the Patterson building. Maybe I'll cross the street here and show you. I used to work for an advertising company in this building here. The elevator is the old kind of elevator where there would be a person on the elevator that would literally, I don't know, pull the chain or whatever it is to make the elevator go up and down. So I'm not going in, I don't have a mask on. But if you look straight ahead, maybe I can see the old elevator. Yeah, it's straight all the way down, but it's hard to see. My office was right up here. No, it wasn't. It was on the corner. The top corner window is where I worked. But it's a beautiful old building with the embossed gold trim on top of the windows. Yeah, it's been a long time since I worked here. Look at that old stained glass window. They kept it. I think the whole front of this building was stained glass. It was. Paul's Pipe Shop. Just showing you some of these old buildings. Largest collection of pipes in Michigan. The world champion pipe smoker, Paul. July 12th, 1928. Now these are newer businesses in these older buildings. I don't remember what they all were. Some have names. This is now the Cork on Saginaw. This one now is Flint City T-shirts, but it says up on the top, Moskin Building 295. Of course, we have empty buildings. This is now the Ferris wheel. Flint prints, copy and print. We have Foster's Coffee. Get out of that music. Oh, another music. They have Mott's College Culinary Art Institute. I don't even know all these new buildings. WNEM TV5 moved in here. Latin Street Food and Tequila Bar. What is this? 8, 10, 810 Nail Bar. Which 810 is the area code for Flint? 810 Nail Bar. There's the old Capitol Theater. We could go down here. They did redo the Capitol Theater. Well, I'm just gonna stand here. I can't walk too far. I gotta go back to my car. And walking isn't my strong point these days, so I'll show you from here. And if you can see beyond, I'm not sure, it says market. It's a green roof back there. That would be Flint Farmer Market. It's huge. And here, the Capitol Theater. And they reopened it after being closed for a long time. That place was closed up. Probably 20 years or longer. But it's so beautiful inside. Maybe one day I'll go in if they open this movie theater. It says it's open, but I don't know. Here we have the Flint Journal and MLive Media Group. Good, how are you?